This is the entrance to the street. This is Peace Estate, precisely. A well-developed residential area. You can see the buildings all around the street. You can see the roads are well tarred. So getting a property in this environment means a lot to you. That means you are going to be living amidst of kings and queens. Property here is worth acquiring at a very affordable rate. And when you acquire such property, you will be glad you did. You can see the environment. It's a well-developed environment, a dry land, well-tarred. You can see buildings all around. And the buildings we are talking about are residents, not just buildings. Buildings that you will stay and be comfortable. Buildings of people with class. So trust us, when we bring you this property, we are taking you inside right now. We are taking you inside right now. This is the gate house of the property we want to inspect for our most esteemed clients. We are just right inside. You can see this is the gate house. Security is key, and that's why every man that loves class will want to have a gate house for his security. And this is the gate house. You can see it right here. You can see the floors well tarred. Let's look at the front view of the building. You can see this is a property. This is the front view of the building. You can see the neighboring building. This is a civilized environment. If you must live well, you must live in civilized environments. So right now we are still having a tour around the property. We are going to go around before we go into the interiors of the property. So we just wanted to have a very nice view, see everywhere for yourself before you come out for your personal inspection with us. This is what we do. We make our findings. We make sure that our customers have the best. We are taking you around. Even the most obscured parts of the property, you have to see them. This is more like a dilapidated fish pond environment. You can see the back end of the fence. These are also neighboring buildings at the right end. So this is it. You can see. This is it. This is the back end of the property. We are taking you round. You can see the back. Everywhere is well tarred. So before we get into the interiors, you have to see around the property so that you can decipher for yourself what you are coming out, what you might be seeing when you come for your personal inspection. So at this moment, we are going to lead you to the interior. Yeah, we're back to where we started from, the front view. So we are going to lead you into the interiors of the building so that we also see what we have inside. And we will have a better view of what the inside holds for us and holds for our esteemed customers. Stay tuned, we are still with you. Don't go nowhere. Stay tuned with us. Let's get inside, okay? Yes, we are still on with you. This is a 5-bedroom duplex. You can see, we can't just give you any property that we have not made our company inspections. So what we are doing here
it's a pre-inspection before you come for your own personal inspection. Our client or partner, the owner of this property, who has given us the license to come here, have made everything easy for us. The property has been fully evacuated. Though we might be seeing some trashes around or inside the vicinity, that's because it has been fully evacuated, and it's all done just because of you. Before we start, I'm going to introduce to you a partner, a colleague, Mr. Wilson. Good morning, Mr. Wilson. So you came here apparently for this inspection, okay? And so So you can see this is the entrance of the building. Right here, you can see this is a sophisticated building. You can see the POP was neatly done. The POP and ceiling neatly done. The chandelier, whatever you, when you get this property, any little touch you think you can do, you do it just to create the sassiness you wish to buy, to get. But I tell you, this property has all the exoticness you might be thinking about. Come on, let's see here. This is a room. A room after the entrance. Okay, down here we have the sitting room. This is the downfall sitting room. And over here you can see the visitor's toilet or the visitor's cabinets. This is the visitor's cabinets. I think right here we have the dining section for the downfall. That's the dining section. Sorry, lots of obstacles here. Like we said, the house has been evacuated. And that's why we have lots of trash and obstacles. So down here is the kitchen. This is the kitchen. You can see it's big enough, it's spacious enough. You can create any design you want in this kitchen to suit your taste. But for now, this is what it is, and you can see it's classic. This door leads you to the back. It's taking you to this back balcony of the house. Okay, so let's go. And I think we have to look at what we've got for us upstairs. So you can see the staircase. Quality, good, exotic. We can just come on with the table, not just give you properties. We give you properties that will make you smile in the long run. We give you properties that will give you bigger investments. We give you properties that will secure future for you. So we don't just come around properties, we come around properties that will in the long run put smiles in the faces of our clients. Come on, let's move this. So this is the sitting room, the second sitting room. Okay, don't mind all this. Like we said before, it's an evacuated apartment just for your sake. This is the front balcony. This is the front balcony. Okay. You can see the neighboring building. You can see these are exotic buildings.
Yeah. That's the POP design and all that you want.
The house is a complete house. You just some finishing touch you might do when you get this property. This is one of the rooms. Okay, we have seen one or two downstairs.
One downstairs. This is the second one.
Okay, this is the second one.
We have seen two different sitting rooms.
Okay, so you know we told you it's a five bedroom. Bedroom duplex, okay. I think this door should be leading to the front balcony.
Yeah.
So this is leading to the front balcony.
These are another room.
Sorry, this place is a little dark.
Okay, but just manage with us. We can see what we can do with the light. Oh, this is the master's bedroom. The master's bathroom. The master's confidence. This is the master's bathroom.
Okay. You can see. Yeah, it's sophisticated, but you can also do some finishing touch to improve the sophistication based on what you feel, based on what you desire. But trust me, this property has the tastes, has the quality, has what you think you might be needing. Okay.
Right here, we are right here in the master's bedroom. This is the master's bedroom. Don't mind, you can still see lots of trash here. Okay, so whatever touch you might want to do, you are good to go. But trust me, this bedroom is of sophisticated standard. You can also improve it. Whatever interior designs you want.
Okay, that's the third room now.
Okay, that's the third room, just like Mr. Wilson has confirmed. That's the third room. Okay, this is another room. This is the fourth room, right?
It's the fourth room.
The fourth room. Okay, so you can see the fourth room. That's the covenants. Each of this room has their own covenants. It's a self-contained room each in one. So trust me, when you are getting this property, you are getting property that will actually give you value in return after the additional or little expenses you might be making just to bring it to that taste you want.
This is the fifth room now.
Okay, this is the fifth room.
So we told you that we have a five bedroom duplex.
Okay,
the fifth room. And the beauty part of it, each of the room has their own toilet and wardrobe. It's standard one, which you can enjoy for yourself.
Okay,
take a look at the bathroom.
This is the bathroom for this room, for the fifth room. Okay.
Yeah, we're still here. We just want to show you everything, the good, the bad, the ugly. But trust me, in the midst of the good, in the midst of the bad, in the midst of the ugly, you will see some touch of taste that you just have to do little or minor quality touch to bring it to a finished level that will grant you or guarantee you a very high return in your investment. That is, if you are buying this property for an investment purpose, except you are buying it for a residential purpose, you can also fix it up to the taste you want to have with you and your family. But for investment purpose, you can do all that you want to do and bring it up to that standard that you have in your dream heart. This is us doing what you know how to do best.
The beauty part of it, this apartment is trusted, reliable and affordable. It's just for you because we are buying it directly from the owner.
Good.
It's just for you to buy, pack in and start living in this apartment with your family. You will enjoy it.
So trust us in Clem George Global Limited when we say we don't just meet your needs, but we add value. We actually add value when it comes to your real estate needs. We are here to satisfy you, and every property we give to you are genuine properties that will guarantee you a very, very satisfied mind where you can sleep as a residential owner and have peace of mind. where you can also let out as an investor and get your returns in a full rate at least 100%. Trust us, we are with you. Let's go downstairs finally and then we give it a good vibe. This is just the finishing. But you can see the wood. Like I said, the good and the bad and the ugly, you will always see sophistication. You will see sophistication. That's the chandelier. It can be changed. You can also continue from here based on your demand, your taste, your demand, and your quality. So, we are getting back. These are places we have passed before. And for now, it's all
a goodbye from us. Thank you very much. Once again, I remain my humble self, Mr. John Obogo, and I am a realtor. I am also a partner with one of our partnering companies, P1 Groups, and all the bigger real estates. And for Clem Just Global Limited, I am the business development manager. Trust me, we are here to serve you always. Have a wonderful weekend. This is Saturday Inspection. Hi and bye from us all. Cheers.
We give you the best. We will give you the best. We shall enjoy.
Yeah, that is Mr. Joseph. You can see. That's Mr. Joseph. He's an addict P1 business owner. Okay, he's also a partnering colleague. We're here, we're bringing you, when it comes to real estate, what we do is, what we cannot get, we stretch our hands to partner with other people that have what our customers need. And that's why we are making bold, not just to tell you about Clem Just Global Limited, but also to tell you or to talk about our other affiliate companies that are making us proud in terms of satisfying the needs of our clients. Thank you very much. And Mr. Joe, say hi.
Hi.
Bye. See you all. Cheers.